Now we could give this slow feeder to Sandy today. We haven't used this one in a while either. It's pretty good. So we'll just stick the food in. I'll just pause the video to be put the food in. That's that one set for Sandy. And they going up now for Kingsley. So this one here is Kingsley, the snake. The field goes in there. That's our field.
Kingsley into bed and wait. Go on into bed. Goodbye.
So we make up Kingsley's one.
So that's them now.
Just give it to them.
Wait. Right, go on.
The green one is a fairly good slow feeder. I totally recommend it for Labradors, or even if your dog is a fast eater. Like where if you give your dog a normal feeding bowl, it's good, it's gone within 30 seconds. Thank you. And even the snake what Kingsley has, it's also a good toy. It's more so like a con too.
Did you enjoy that, Sandy? Here. Sandy. I can't hear you. Sandy. Did you enjoy that? Look. Here, look. Sandy. Sit. Did you enjoy that? I can't hear you. Speak. Speak. Good girl. Was it nice? Good girl. You did. Here, say hello. Say hello. Say hello. Good girl. No, that's not your bed. Come out there, Sandy. Come on. Good girl. Into your bed. Go on. you got everything you know, Kingsley, eh? You finished?
You have a look?
Nah, just the shaking.
Yeah, so that's everything.
So I totally recommend them. They're very good. The snake is very good too if you're going out filling them up with the food or the treats. A couple of treats to keep some occupied. If you have a pup, say some tuna wires or labradors and things like that. They are a very good toy. So thanks for watching, and please like, share and subscribe. Thanks.